Alright guys, welcome to another episode of Everybody Needs a Rival. So, we could not get the GBA games to work on Link. We can't figure it out why we can't Link. But, so we decided to just go ahead and do the ORAS. You know, Omega Ruby, Alpha Sapphire, which Sally's never played, so that is perfectly alright. Like, he deserves that. And so I'll get to hear him gush over parts of it. Anyway, so we have some rules set up. You know, we're banning Wonder Guard, Shadow Tag, Stealth Rock, Baton Pass limited to one Pokemon a team, which makes sense, actually. Let me think what else. No Gengar, we're just gonna ban Gengar. But our next, I wish there was a way to separate my screens. Oh well. Maybe default? Yeah, default might be the best. At least in terms of recording purposes. It's just weird. I'd rather do the small screen, but that's not gonna work. So our next waypoint is getting to Dewford. Sally, because everything scales to level 50, Sally wrecked me with a Wurmple. Like, I want to say I can't believe he wrecked me with a Wurmple, but he wrecked me with a Wurmple. I think that's Swallow. Oh, that's a Wurmple. I'm gonna catch you. Shit! I'm gonna catch you. Shit. I mean, I also banned Hyper Beam Slack off, but I don't think he went for that. Oh yes, and also, no Megas except the starter. Damn it. Sure, you can have one of my potions. Like, it does nothing. This does nothing except give him a potion. Like you. That's rich boy. Oh, I should see if my where my berries are. I know I planted berries. Yeah, those orange berries won't do anything either for level 50. Are you serious? A Ralts popped up. Oh my goodness. Okay. I'm okay. Just okay. You jerk. You jerk. You jerk. I'm gonna keep repeating that. Okay. So anyway. I I think you can just rebattle this guy because he keeps healing his Zigzagoon. I mean, that'll lower its confusion damage, but it'll help, Harry out here. I do, like, no damage to it. Absorb, you're weak. Shit. Are we seriously gonna faint against the rich boy? Oh no. Oh no, not the Wiggles. Oh my god, that's right, he's got that. He's got a full restore he can use. Screw this rich brat, screw him! The epic battle of taking out a Zigzagoon. Yeah, that's fine for you to growl. This might take a while. He better not have another full restore. Wiggle's really putting in the work here. Oh yeah, Ziggy was in that battle. That is indeed a thing that happened. Ziggy was in that battle. Okay, let's see. Oh, come on. Let me get away, Wingull. Not the wormholes. At least we can bubble you now. I don't know why I decided to try to do this tonight. I'm not feeling very talkative. What's my goal here? See what we get here and get to Rustboro. Honestly, I'll probably just make a really short recording. Heal. I think what else we can get in Wormpole. obviously. Almost. Where is it? Is it up there? Is it in the water? Where is it? Oh, he's gonna fucking kill me. He's gonna fucking kill me. I don't even know if I want to use this thing. I've never used one of these though. Just once a minute. I don't know what to call you. Oh, I know. I don't know how I feel about that. I mean, that's a good catch, but I would have actually, I don't need a Shroobish, but come and battle me, kid. Oh no. I'm not leveling fast enough. Wiggle's putting in the work. Wiggle's putting in the work. You level up at 14. Okay, so it's not really worth keeping you as a low tad then. We definitely need to keep you as a lombre, though. I'll let you go for today. There's a way to separate the two screens, and I can't figure out what it was. It's graphics, maybe? Oh, there's the experience share. Oh, Nikita! See, now that's the one I want. I feel like teeter dance is a good move to keep, though. It's 100% confusion chance. Oh, that's a Zigzagoon, isn't it? Nope, that's another slack off. Huh. Not good news. A little something cropped up. Just how ominous that little cutscene is. Echoed voice. Yeah, that was... Oh, this is the same route, isn't it? This is the same route as that southern route. Can I give Wiggles echo voice? Actually? See who I can teach that to. Wiggles can learn Echo Voice. Get rid of Growl. Fairy! Okay, let's see if this drops my frames. Cool, it's not frame dropping yet. That's awesome, actually. Oh shit, Ziggy, I don't need Ziggy out. Oh, this is gonna suck. Let's teeter dance. Oh, poor Wiggle. Poor everything. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. At least I'll be able to abuse vitality, though. I'm actually kind of impressed that I did not lag on that. Let's go ahead and put Terry there, though. Just in case there's another double. I don't think there's another double, but... Brendan, go away. Nobody likes you. So there's the gym. Oh yeah, so... I want an Incada, but I'm not gonna get an Incada. What was that thing? Oh, I bet it was a Wizmo that popped up, actually. Oh yeah, and Shindin just banned because Wonder Guard is banned. Natural gift, too. Was that the berry one? Yeah, no. Matchup. Thank you. That gym's gonna suck, though. Oh god. Oh god. That's right, you exist in this game. Please do not let Sally get your power, Margaret. Oh god, it's using rollout. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Confusion. Ah, flippin' sturdy. That is going to kill many things. Wait, anything learn shell smash this game? Wait, could I get Huntail in this game? I've never used a Huntail before. So that'll wait until, let's see what we got. A Whismur. There's no reason to not catch the Whismur. The original salary man. Oh, I should see what personalities we got. I didn't even check that. Thank you. yay, Wiggles is evolving. That might actually help with my next battle. I should probably work on getting Skeptile to evolving. I'm sad. That's Nincada territory there. Let's see what we got. Okay. You are... Ooh, bold. Lonely. Wait, he said he was bold. Bold is... not this. Robbie, hasty, quirky. Let's see, I might as well finish this up. It's not too much longer. I doubt we can get Terry to Skeptile level, not Skeptile, but Grovyle levels. Remember, there's actually a place you need to use cut. We already know Mega Drain? Really? Is Skeptile a physical attacker? Now that I think about it? It's actually a special attacker. Oh, Jesus. Anything wrong? Interesting. That's kind of funny that you are indeed a special attacker. When your specialty is a physical attack. And you learn physical attacks. I think we'll probably run, Swords Dance on him then. Oh my god, that's right, we can teach him Thunder Punch. But he is very much a special attacker. He has moderately okay physical attack. I mean, that Mega Drain's gonna carry me in here. Like, I'm fast enough that I could sword stance on a known swamp. Oh shit, slack off. Oh, we should be good between Wiggles and Terry. Over the top. Yeah, she gets rock tome. Of course she did. Oh god, rock tomb. Oh, that's not so bad. Geo did dude did more damage. Good job, Terry. Well, 15. Move it! Oh my god, the scientist running. I guess I should help him. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and deposit these two because I'm not gonna use them. Three. I can't believe I caught a slack off. Can you actually catch Pokemon here? I don't think you can. Yeah, I think it's you have to be able to go up there. I'll get it back for you. Haunt me. Haunt me more. Ego, we were attacked! Ego! Hello, little Whisperer. I could always catch the second Whisperer. Or, you know, I could faint the other Whisperer. Thank you. Goodsies. Oh man, I'm not gonna get a... I'm not gonna get a... profile. Alas. Okay, so let's see. I mean, technically, I could just dig through there. Okay, let's go turn this back in. Be good. The scientist drawn. No, thank you. You should find him in Doofer. Chit, chit, chit. I'm almost to the checkpoint, come on. Oh, let me go ahead and Mega Drain you. What are you gonna do? Growl me? Could be a bit of a problem. Yeah, we might as well use Wiggles here. Yeah, so Skeptile's not going to be very useful, alas. That'll be fine, though. And let's get to Dewford. I. And here we go. Ready for Sally now. Let me go ahead and save state just in case. And we'll be ready for him when he's ready, I guess. Here's